Okay, let's finish your neck and I don't want to focus on what happened.
I just didn't.
No, face up to use.
It's most likely just the bones. You know, to build it up, it's going to build the bone up more. So
extra, yeah.
That seems like a lot.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
But you were on that stimulator for bone growth too, weren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah. Grew a little extra.
Yeah. Something. I'm sorry.
I think it grew extra or something.
Yeah. Because once they got where it was at, where they wanted it, then they stopped you on the medication, right? You're done with that, correct?
Yeah, I haven't used it in a while.
But that was still in your body. So it was still active.
So it just grew too much bone in it?
Could very well be. So what your body will do is as you no longer stress it that much, it'll start to absorb the bone back in. But that's a process. I mean, 18 months, if not 3 years, something like that, to reabsorb the bone. When are you having the pain?
Mornings and I guess warming up and sports and stuff.
Okay. Well, once you get moving, then it's okay.
Yeah, and then this, like, I stretch it out a lot, but the left one just, there's so much extra skin, like it, I guess swollen, I don't know.
Okay. Good. What's this X for?
I went to Copeland Dance Hall on Fear Minor.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah. It's for a birthday party.
No alcohol for Nick. You like alcohol at all?
No.
Yes. Your mom sure likes the wine, but.
Yeah. Helps her relax.
Jeff was at a party and he wanted to try a beer. I says, all right, you can have a beer, but you gotta have three of them. Can't just have one. He took them down. You did better than me. You couldn't pay me for a beer. But you did all right. Feel the end of the bone, feels the same on both sides.
Yeah.
So now I'm going to bring it, come up. And right there, is it actually starts to get larger.
Well, good news, bone stimulator works.
Yeah. It's right there.
I thought that maybe it could have like grown out of place and all, like or gone back together.
Because your level on this side, if it was out of place, it would tell me here.
Okay.
Just as much as it would up here. So the shape of the bone, you know, without taking an x-ray of it, is the same. It's just, think of it almost like a bone is swollen. And it's not going to be like, you've had swollen whatever. So, I mean, you know how that feeling, that's what it is. That achiness, it's not so much because the bone is big, it's because they're not lubed yet. Whenever you move a joint, that causes a pumping action so that the body puts more synovial fluid in there. So once you get warmed up, then it has it in there. Then it has enough to get you going. Mm-hmm. You're much more active than the average teenager. You're much more active than the average person. So your body's just gonna need a little bit extra. So I won't worry about that. If it goes away within 20 minutes at least.
The swollenness doesn't, like, it's well, not as swollen, like, it's not swollen like in the mornings or at like night, but like whenever I wake up and start actually moving around or walking at least, it'll get bigger. Like the more I walk, the bigger it gets, and so.
Okay, are you icing it at all anymore?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, that might, when it gets swollen, you might take an ice bag with you and ice it up. I'll go ahead and check this
one. I actually iced it. I asked both of them because the right one was a little sore after our game Saturday.
Yeah, you got more than that work right there. I don't feel anything on the right one yet. But right here, there's a difference between the two. You're still actually swollen and here's some too.
I should just look at my feet and see if I can see veins on this one because this one's really veiny on the right.
Gotcha.
My spares are lethal. I had to pull out. Those little metal things stick out. Like they've gotten worn
on what? Your cleats?
No, on those.
Oh, these.
And it's, yeah. And
that's a, that's just pockets.
Yeah. They can be lethal.
Jackson coming in.
Like after we had workout, I like was inside and I was on those runs randomly, and like it acted up in the right one. I was like, when I slowed down, I was like, ah, I can hurt.
Okay. I'm gonna place this one. This one, I don't feel too nice. There it was. That wasn't bad at all. Okay, hold on to the table.
Hit going out again.
Yeah.
Do you need me to come in?
Actually, I do.